यस कुछ क्वेश्चंस हैं कंपटीशंस में बहुत ज़्यादा यूज़ होते हैं और बहुत ही नॉर्मल क्वेश्चंस हैं। मैं उन क्वेश्चंस को डिस्क्राइब और एक्सप्लेन करने जा रहा हूँ, और दिस बिलोंग्स टू जनरल साइंस प्लस सम क्वेश्चंस बिलोंग्स टू बायो एंड जी के लाइक क्वेश्चंस। सो प्लीज लिसन। वन क्वेश्चन इज दैट व्हाट कैरीज ब्लड टू हार्ट। ऑप्शन इज आर्टरीज वेन्स ग्लैंड्स एंड मसल्स। सो इन दिस यू नो इट वेरी वेल दैट ब्लड हार्ट दिस इज योर हार्ट लेट इट इज योर हार्ट। सो बाय वेन्स ब्लड इज रिसेस टू द हार्ट एंड फ्रॉम हार्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ आर्टरीज ब्लड कम्स आउट। सो ब्लड रीचिंग टू द हार्ट बाय वेन्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई इज ब्लड रेड। ऑप्शंस आर हीमोग्लोबिन कैल्शियम आयरन और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड। योर आंसर इज ड्यू टू होमोग्लोबिन ब्लड इज रेड इन कलर। व्हाट इज डीएनए रिप्रेजेंटिंग मीन्स फुल फॉर्म ऑफ द डीएनए इज टू टेल यू। सो फुल फॉर्म ऑफ डीएनए इज डी ऑक्सी रिबो न्यूक्लिक एसिड। डीएनए डी ऑक्सी रिबो न्यूक्लिक एसिड इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड दिस ऑल क्वेश्चंस व्हिच आई एम स्पीकिंग ओवर हियर हैव कम इन द एग्जाम्स एंड आउट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चंस ओनली आई हैव गॉट कलेक्शन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चंस एंड द आउट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चंस मेनली इन एग्जाम क्वेश्चंस विल बी एंड related such type of related video I am going to prepare so many, so please please subscribe it so that next video you can get. Next question is which body part doesn't need oxygen from our body. This is very interesting question. This is our body. In our body, in each part of the body there is supply of oxygens. Option is in this. This is the cornea, nails, hair, and ear lashes. So out of this option, which is the correct one? Which body organ does not need oxygen? So I am telling you, where there is no oxygen, that is the cornea, outer layer. In the eye, this is the eye, the outer layer of eye, it does not need oxygen. Only this is the part need not oxygen, need not blood. Blood is also not in that part. Next is nails are made of. So nails are made of, option is given calcium, आयरन कैल्शियम कैल्शियम प्लस ऑक्सीजन एंड केराटिन। सो इन नेल्स आवर मेन पार्ट कंपोनेंट में इज केराटिन। आंसर इज केराटिन। क्वेश्चन इज नेल्स आर मेड ऑफ, ऑप्शन इज कैल्शियम आयरन प्लस कैल्शियम कैल्शियम प्लस ऑक्सीजन आर कैरेटिन। आंसर इज कैरेटिन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डू वॉर्म्स ब्रीथ। वॉर्म्स दिस वॉर्म्स हाउ डू वॉर्म्स ब्रीथ। सो वॉर्म्स ब्रीथ विद द हेल्प ऑफ, ऑप्शन इज गिवेन स्किन माउथ लंग्स नोज। तो वॉर्म्स हैव नो लंग्स, nose and lungs is not answer, mouth is not answer, so skin is, with the help of skin, warms it, breathe. Next question is, to adopt and adjust new environment. If any animal or human being adopts and adjusts new environment, it is called. Option is given, habitation, evolution, respiration, adaptation. The answer is adaptation. What causes skin color? Due to which chemical skin color depends? So it is skin color is due to option A is oxygen, B is iron, C is CO2 and D is melanin. Answer is melanin. Melanin is the compound due to which our skin color depends. Next question, smallest unit of life. Yes, tell me, what will be the answer? Smallest unit of the life. Option is, I am telling you, option 1 is cellulose, DNA, cell and atom. So atom you can say is smallest in physical quantity, but in life answer is cell. Cell is the smallest unit for the life, mean there must be life. So cell having life, atom not life, cell having the life, cell is the smallest unit of the life. Photosynthesis is due to presence of. Next, photosynthesis. So photosynthesis is due to presence of. Practically, question is, I am going to teach you what is the photosynthesis. 1 minute. Preparation of the food and oxygen by the leaf in presence of sunlight and carbon dioxide and chloroplast, or you can say chlorophyll, is photosynthesis. So chemical equation I am not writing, I am telling you that for photosynthesis, photosynthesis, so in this molecules of water, molecules of carbon dioxide, CO2, in presence of chlorophyll and this chlorophyll is present in chloroplast. In leaf there is segment chloroplast, in that there is chlorophyll. So in presence of chlorophyll, with the help of water, carbon dioxide and sunlight, suppose this is the sun, it is sun over here, sunlight is falling over here, and mainly red color of the sunlight, in this infrared is not used, in photosynthesis infrared is not used, visible light is used, and that is the mainly red color. This is mainly
red color of visible light.
Many red color of visible light is coming over here, and chemical reaction is taking place by this glucose C6H12O6 plus oxygen O2, 6 molecule of oxygen and 6 molecule balancing will do later on. I am not going in that way to stress it. And glucose and oxygen will produce plus some water molecule also. So this is the photosynthesis, means in photosynthesis leaves chlorophyll will the help of carbon dioxide, water and sunlight, they produce glucose, it is a food, oxygen. So with the N plus water. So this is the tree in which are very important for us. Tree by the photosynthesis we are playing, but at that time, daytime, with the help of sunlight, trees are preparing food for me, means us, food for and carbon oxygen for us. Oxygen is necessary for breathing, for respiration. Oxygen is necessary. So they are preparing oxygen, and water is also necessary for us. So they are also preparing water, means air, water and food. All the three food component, all other foods are prepared by this component only. They are prepared by the trees. There will be no rain, there will be no water, there will be no vegetation and there will be no life. So water vapors are produced in photosynthesis, oxygen and this is. And harmful gas, carbon dioxide is used, consumed in photosynthesis and produced in oxygen. This is the photosynthesis. Okay. So, next. Next is, what is not produced in my body? In my body, what is not produced? Option is vitamins, enzyme, protein and calcium. Practically, in this answer is vitamins. Vitamins are not produced by the body. These are nutrients and body maintaining elements, but not produced by the body. Next is AIDS. Due to AIDS is the disease, and this is due to virus, or due to bacteria, due to fungus, or due to worms. Due to which reason this AIDS disease takes place? So AIDS is due to virus, HIV. Next is animal without blood but breathe. Breeding is done, and breathing is also done. So animal without blood but breathe, this is the hydra. So hydra is, about hydra I am telling to you, hydra is single cell. About hydra, it is very important, its knowledge is also very important. Hydra is single cell animal. It is a only one cell. Hydra is made up of single cell. So Hydra is a single cell animal, and respiration by diffusion of oxygen and a carbon dioxide. That is, Hydra is animal. Suppose this is the Hydra. So in this, this is the Hydra. Oh. One minute, please. This is a Hydra. So its breeding also take place, and breathing also. So in breathing, diffusion of oxygen O2 and CO2 carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide oxygen will diffuse. So by diffusion process, Hydra is being a single cell animal, and then breathing will take place due to diffusion of the respiratory system is due to diffusion of oxygen and carbon dioxide. It's very important. Next is, where are RBC produced in the body? RBC, red blood cells, red blood corpuscles. So where they are produced? Option is given: bone marrow, liver, heart and kidney. So I am telling you, RBC is produced in bone marrow. Answer is bone marrow. Next question is, growth hormone are produced by. So growth hormones produced by, so I am telling you, growth hormones are produced by pituitary glands. If there is abnormality in pituitary glands, the growth will be abnormal. Next is, how do saliva helps in digestion? Quickly, saliva helps in digestion much and much. I am telling you, in our mouth there is saliva. So there are salivary glands. From the salivary glands, saliva excretes, and this saliva mixed with starch and carbohydrates converts into glucose. So it is said that the wheat bread we are eating, we feel it's some sweetness, but this is due to reaction, chemical reaction, that carbohydrates it starts by saliva, and saliva converts this into glucose, and that's why sweetness we feel. So digestion, in digestion, saliva digests starch, not protein, not fat, not vitamin, but starch and carbohydrates. These are digested by the saliva from the mouth only, and that's why first digestion system starts from mouth only, and that's why it is said, don't use tobacco. By using tobacco, you will spit, and what you are spitting? Saliva. And you don't know importance of saliva. Since you do not have knowledge of the saliva, there in the world there is a disease, and this disease develops due to deficiency of the saliva, and the people who suffer from the saliva, their digestive system is disturbed, and very rich by the injection, very costly injection, the saliva is injected to them. That is very costly, and That's why I oppose eating tobacco, but if tobacco is chewing, do the more saliva you will throw, and that is very precious. If there will be deficiency, and if the person which are chewing tobacco, actually they also suffer deficiency of saliva. Okay, next is so next question is, thyroid glands growth abnormal due to which reason thyroid glands growth is abnormal? Due to iron, due to calcium, potassium or iodine? So you know it very well that thyroid abnormal is due to deficiency of the iodine. To measure pollution in water, so which gas is measured? To measure pollution in water, which gas is measured? So what will you measure? You will measure chlorine, you will measure nitrogen, oxygen or ozone. Which gas? To measure the pollution level in the water, oxygen is measured. What percent is the oxygen? Okay, so it is very important question. This belongs to pollution related. This question related with the pollution, related with bio, related with the chemistry and general awareness also. To measure the pollution of the water, in water which gas is measured? The presence of the oxygen percentage is measured in the water. This is okay. So next video, such type of questions which are very important and very meaningful questions, I'll try my best, and some questions which are difficult and important for life and their explanation is necessary, like photosynthesis, I'll explain that, and I'll try my best. I am 30 years experienced faculty, so I will try my best to provide you the best and more meaningful questions which are important for the competitions and also important for our life knowledge. I will try my best to provide you, and please subscribe the channel. Okay, best of luck.